are 3 months into this project. We began by closing Ina Road in February of 2017. The issue that we had with the traffic interchange with Ina and I-10 was, number one, the roads were too narrow. Ina is only one lane in each direction on the west side of the freeway, but also there's a train track goes through.
The Union Pacific Railroad has a high volume of train traffic that moves through this corridor on a daily basis, and so the at-grade crossing of the railroad tracks with Ina Road created quite a bit of traffic congestion, not only on Ina Road, but also on the frontage road for I-10, and potentially in certain scenarios, backing traffic up onto I-10.
What we're doing here is very similar to what we did earlier down at Prince Road, a little bit to the south of this spot. We're going to put the freeway right down on the ground. We've already removed one bridge. Next February, we'll remove another bridge. That will allow us to build a single bridge to carry Ina Road over the railroad tracks, over I-10, and make it a smoother and safer ride for drivers. When we complete the Ina Road traffic interchange at I-10, drivers will be able to get through more quickly because we'll have more lanes for traffic, both on I-10 and on Ina Road. Right now, as drivers come to go across the Santa Cruz River on the bridges on Ina Road and get to I-10, it's down to two lanes. It's very narrow. Two lanes is not enough to handle the traffic that we have today and that we expect over the next 20 to 25 years.
In the first 3 months of this portion of Ina Road, we have started the work on the new eastbound Ina Road bridge over the Santa Cruz River, including construction of the drill shaft foundation, the pier columns, and we're doing some of the pier caps right now, and that will allow us in the next couple of weeks to set girders on this bridge. Once we have this bridge constructed, we will shift traffic onto this bridge, demolish the existing bridge, and build a new one in its place, thus building two new bridges across the Santa Cruz River for Ina Road, which will facilitate traffic for future growth and development in the area.
Marana is growing, northern part of Pima County is growing. We need to be able to accommodate that on our freeways, on our bridges. So we're trying to work on a number of things here that will handle the traffic that we have today, but also in 20 years, which isn't that far away.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.